very first party.
Do funerals count?
Your very first party. I know. Let's tell each other something we've never told anyone before.
Like what?
First, Viejo and I are going to be married.
He asked you already?
Well, he doesn't know yet, but he'll figure it out soon. Now you tell me something I don't know.
Like what?
Bottle on your pillow.
Give it back!
Tell me!
Give it to me now!
Tell me! It was my mother's, that's all.
Come on, I told you a really good one.
My father hates me. That's not a secret.
Well, what is?
The secret is he has a good reason. It's my fault.
What's your fault?
The reason my sister is the way she is, you see, when my mother was carrying Nessa, my dad began to worry that she might come out green. So he made her chew milk flowers day and night, which only made her come out too soon, and my mother never woke up, which wouldn't have happened if not for me.
Well, that's the milk flower's fault, not yours. And Elfie, is it right if I call you Elfie?
It's a little perky.
Okay, Elfie, and you can call me Galinda. You see, Elfie, now that we're friends, I've decided to make you my new project.
You really don't have to do that. Becoming popular. Lar. La 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 la. We're gonna make you popular. When I see depressing creatures with hungry possessing features, I remind them on their own behalf to think of celebrating heads they are, especially growing
simple frock into a beautiful ball gown. Ball gown. Hold on. Fall gown. Is this thing on?
Great. From, do you want me to try?
Oh, no, I got it. Oh, just make the frock. It's pretty. Now, I'm going to teach you how to flip your hair. Just toss.
Gonna bring it there, it's about popularity.